We got some new riding content for you guys, for sure. Out in SANDPIT. Make sure you
tie my shoelace?
No, tell them what we gonna do today. Say we're going.
What?
Say we're going riding.
Oh, we're going riding.
We gotta go load the bikes.
Man.
Right. Hey, welcome to my family sedan.
We got the bikes loaded up on the truck. What we got going on over here? Grabbing a trailer for the quads and Micah's bike. I don't know if we've said it already, but we're going to go ride with some subs today. They invited us over and they're only like an hour away, 45 minutes away. I guess they have a sweet sand pit, so we're about to go over there.
Hey, Ken, did they tell you about the slush?
How is this a thing now? How is this suddenly a thing?
We didn't plan anything out and we're trying to figure this out really quick.
Wait, so you just get, what are you gonna do?
Don't worry about it, CJ. We got it.
This is the setup we got going right now. Got the two dirt bikes in the bed.
This tire to the front.
And now we're rigging Micah's
people
bike.
People watching this are like, these kids are so stupid.
Well, I'm embracing it.
So, Ken didn't get much sleep last night. He's actually kind of mad.
I'm not saying you guys are an idiot for doing that, but you're an idiot for doing that right now.
What'd you do?
Well, that's not a good way to do that.
Well, has any of this been really a very good way?
If a quad falls off, it's just gonna make the video even better.
I don't think a quad will. If a quad falls off, it's taking my bike with it.
Oh, yeah. What if it just bumped off the side?
Fuck me. Hey, Ken, calm down. Let's use one strap and go through
this. This is so stressful. Gas, nigga, get a crap.
Alright, we are like really 3 minutes away from this kid's house, but they're gonna fill up.
Well, no, you're lined up with, okay, actually, we might be.
B&B, we're getting some food. Oh my, we can get it done.
I'm gonna have to get it done.
Watch that one, looks good.
No.
Got it.
Got it, bitch.
That's a screaming, that's pretty.
No, no, no.
Stop it.
Oh my god.
Dude, so
tough. I love dirt bikes. I had to eat it, otherwise you'd be a pig.
This is the life right now. I can't complain. What's up, boys?
Not much. What's up?
So you guys' names?
I'm Lane.
Lane?
Austin.
Austin.
Noah.
Noah. What's going on, bud?
My name's Mason.
Ben. Mason?
Ben.
Dawson.
Yeah.
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 Dude, thanks for having us out. We're excited.
Hey, where's Jake?
First thing they ask, so where's Jake?
Screw that guy.
That's my YouTube channel, Mason Haggerty.
Mason Haggerty's your YouTube channel?
Yeah.
All right, guys, check out his YouTube channel.
50 subscribers, I'm jumping a car.
50 subscribers and Mason's gonna jump a car.
Whoa!
This is the best day of my life!
Yeah, balls, man.
Like it's nice.
Hey, I'm gonna go pet this peanut.
That one's called Harry Peanut. He's in a rock band, so.
Yo, he's in his rebellion stage. Mom, I don't want a haircut. I like my bangs.
I can barely see.
Peanut. Hi, Peanut.
Oh, yeah.
watch out!
Absolute mayhem. This is so much fun.
Mayhem, that's a good word for it.
Why would we have Jake tell him how to wheelie?
Isn't that that fat kid who wheelied down the hall?
She's like,
Dawson, don't move. Kill that little bitch.
Oh my.
Get it.
Dude, C-Boy CV is making a worse impact than we thought.
This is what our parents warned us about.
And don't worry, I swear so, a lot.
Dude, this kid's swearing more than we are, and we get in trouble for swearing. Like, this is baloney, okay?
Our parents are gonna yell at us for how you're talking.
And you ain't got a quad or a bike. Yeah, this is the nature exploration part of the vlog today, where we talk about the problems and issue with erosion.
Nice about this too is with how secluded it is down here, like with how low you are, I bet the sound doesn't carry out of here that much.
Damn, that is highly unfortunate.
So you stuck in that ice cold water?
It's the clutch or the belt. One of the two.
Got it.
the vlog and there's all these crap noises.
Dude, look at the camera. You are just drenched, bro. Oh my god.
Just splatted me hard.
I'm sorry. Fuck, that was the camera. No.
It looks good though.
What are you doing?
Reorganizing.
What?
Reorganizing. Oh. I got nothing to do.
He's a good boy.
What's he doing?
He's reorganizing.
Dude, I used to do that all the time.
Dude, he reminds me of a young you.
He rips harder than I do, though.
What are you doing back here?
Oh, wow. That's a lot of hair.
This never ends.
I don't know how this, like, this doesn't make, any, doesn't sense. Make any sense.
I should make a blanket.
Yo, stop wasting their horse's hair. Get out of here, guys. We're guests. Okay, what's going on?
We're gonna ride a horse.
About to get sandy.
I don't like it. No!
Oh, he's pissed. Look at that hair.
What's his name?
Fix his hair for him, B. Fix his hair.
Horse listens to him.
Right then and there.
Talk to him. Much better.
Now you don't look like such a delinquent.
Get up on that off.
Yeah.
You said you'd do anything for the camera before they got.
No.
Come on, do it.
That's. I said you couldn't come if you didn't do that.
Grab the mane, too.
Hop on that thing.
Just jump and then scooch. Scooch.
That was a pretty weak attempt, I'm not gonna lie.
Your vertical's terrible.
Oh god!
Get out of there!
Just about got knocked.
He was seconds away from being in the ER.
This is probably the most fun I've had riding in, I don't know, a couple of years.
Probably a long time. Probably all of 2017.
This is a moment. This is the moment where you say it's been real, it's been fun, and then you say it's actually been real fun. Normally I don't.
I guess you don't have to say that.
He's done this before.
Hey, but we got
stickers for you boys.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, it was fun. Yeah, thank you so much, you guys. It was really fun.
Yeah, that was a good time.
Thank you.
A blast. So. Yeah, I guess it's time for us to go. Thank God.
All right, guys. So that's a wrap. We had a really good day. And all the guys that were out there were really sweet. Dawson, he was cool. I'd like to say thanks again for inviting us out, even though I've said that like 3 times.
Do you have anything to say, Micah?
I definitely say, since we never say this, just the like button.
Yeah, honestly. No, only if you like it, though. Like, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you didn't like it, don't hit the like button.
What do you want to see? Don't say shifter cart. We know.
That'll come, though.
Comment down below what you want to see next, and we'll probably just keep doing whatever we're doing, so.
This is our new car.
Yeah!